Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today's video is all about how I detangle my hair. Detangling is like my worst enemy when it comes to my natural hair. And so using this aloe vera, DIY aloe vera juice has cut my detangling work in half. It really has. So I thought I would share it with you today. I've already made a video on how I make this aloe vera juice, okay, so I'm going to link it somewhere here and so that you guys could go have a look. So what I really do, aloe vera has great benefits for both the hair and scalp, especially for the scalp, so you always want to make sure that you put aloe vera directly to the scalp and also to the hair, so I massage it into the scalp and then I put some on the hair. And I make sure I saturate it completely into my hair. And then once my hair is completely saturated, I will go and detangle. I am telling you guys, this DIY has made my life so much easier. It is so easy to finger detangle. I used to hate finger detangling before, but now I don't. It just made it so easy. Now, normally I would just finger detangle and go in with my wide tooth comb. I only use my Demon brush when I am blow drying out my hair or I'm doing my henna treatment. And after this detangle session, I will be doing a henna treatment. And so stay tuned to see that. So that's why I would go in with my Denman brush. I find it so much easier to apply henna once my hair is fully and completely detangled, okay? So that's the only times I would use a Denman brush, okay? So yes, I go ahead and I detangle, and it's really, really, really very easy and simple. I just do it in smaller sessions. You could do it in 4 sessions. I usually do everything with my hair in 4 sessions, but I find it so much easier to detangle in much smaller sections than 4. So all I'm doing is just going and sectioning a piece off, and I'm massaging my scalp with the juice, and I will just put in my hair, and the slip of this product is like, there is not as much slip in any product you can buy off the shelf than in this DIY aloe vera juice, okay? It has so much slip and it makes detangling a dream. I love detangling now. It's like, I don't even care. I really love it because it just makes it easy for me. I also use this as a leave-in, okay? So if you'd like to see that, let me know. That's really it. There's not much for me to say. As you can see, it's really straightforward. If you want to know about the benefits of aloe vera juice, in my aloe vera juice DIY video, I put a whole lot of benefits in the information box for you guys, so you can have a look for yourselves and you can see the greatness of aloe vera juice. And if you like, you can make for yourself. So that's really it. I'm going to leave it here and allow you to watch the rest of the video. Thank you for watching, and I shall see you in the next one. Bye. Oh,
apple.